It's Cunning. He wanted Donato. Poked away by Hurdle. Now Hurdle with Goodrow. Hurdle to the trailer. Gets it back to the middle. They score! Radim Shinnick! 4-0.
Little things he does defensively. Look at Hurdle. Gets his head up. They find the seam pass to the late guy. Goes right back. Timo Meier to Hurdle. And then Hurdle to Shinnick the one time. And just before Stalock can recover, left, right, left, right. It's in the back of that 4-0 Sharks, and Radim Shinnick has added a physical element, and now he adds the offensive element.
Burns, he'll drive it off the boards for Kane. Over to Melker, Carlson, and he hit the post. Now Shinnick, and he scores.
To the Melkman. And he fires it right off the post. Post and out. And the puck comes back into the neutral zone. Shinnick, who's had a strong game, puts it in the empty.